Well, they say drama is conflict, right? And so sometimes the words don't suffice and they can't resolve the conflict. So violence resolves the conflict. Back in the day, I think that was a crowd pleaser. You know, just like we like to go see, especially nowadays, superhero movies. It's like, let's see historical characters in action and fighting. And I think that was appealing to both the lower classes and the upper classes.